plastic.
Medal of Honor. Moha.
So they are all wearing the Kolkata Bike Zone shirts and we are wearing our helmets, t-shirts. Chalo, chalo.
So it's still raining over here in Kolhapur and we are outside Kolhapur KFC. So we will be having some food and then we will be heading towards Mandarmani. And it's roughly 170 kilometers from my house minus Kolhapur is roughly 65 kilometers. Hum minus karke calculate kar lo.
100.
Hum log tab tak burger khatam kar rahe aur fir wapas aa rahe.
My dear friend. Will you do cinematics in the rain?
80D है ना?
हाँ.
तेरा कैमरा है तो.
इसका मतलब पानी में डाल देगा.
चुआ दे. शॉट से मतलब.
It's raining pretty badly out there. And फिलहाल तो रेन कम है, but जितना लग रहा है और बारिश बढ़ने वाला है. So I'm really confused. The cinematics करने कैसे वाले? Let's see.
Chubal.
So we are leaving Kolhapur and we are heading towards Mandarmani. So there is a leftward turning from there. You can see the Kolhapur flyover or the Kolhapur bridge. And over there you have to take a left turn and you will be heading towards National Highway 116. And then after that you will be going towards National Highway 116B. So let's first get on the National Highway 116. You see, Haldia, you have to go backwards. This is the left turn that you need to take to reach Mandarmani or Digha. So we are on the National Highway 116 and this is a pretty nice highway, no problems over here. Obviously, अब कोलाघाट का हाईवे जितना अच्छा हाईवे ये नहीं है, but ख़राब नहीं है, ये अच्छा ही हाईवे. But when you're gonna reach National Highway 116B, I'm warning you guys, that's a terrible highway. That's a terrible highway. Be careful when you go there. This is the turn from where you take the turn and you head towards National Highway 116B. Look at the weather, yaar. The weather is great.
Yeah.
And the traffic is bad.
Ekhane thake. একদম
চল চল
কি হেলমেট দিলে পুলিশ ধরবে মরে যাবো
আরো
পাশে ঘাসের মধ্যে রেস্ট নাও
এই নাহলে একটা কাজ করতো এই আমার নিচের লাইট হ্যাঁ ঠিক আছে ওখানে একটু যাও ওখানে যাও ওখানে যাও রাখা আছে
ওই তো
আরে তুই লাইটটা তোল না
লাইট তোলা হয়ে গেছে
বস সোন্ন বেবি গট আ ড্রাঙ্ক গাই এন্ড হি ওয়াজ জাস্ট মেসিং অ্যারাউন্ড উইথ হিম এনিওয়েজ উই আর হেডিং টুওয়ার্ডস মন্দারমণি ইটস রাফলি 60 কিলোমিটার্স ফ্রম হিয়ার কহাঁ পে হমকো নহীঁ পতা
but it's gonna take more half an hour or 40 minutes I guess to reach there. एक घंटा चलो एक घंटा एक घंटा एनीवेज बारिश होने वाला है बट वी आर हैविंग फन.
So finally we have reached our destination, Hotel Devraj. Now check out the view from here. So I hope you enjoyed that time lapse. Now we are going towards the room. और हम लोग अभी तक sure नहीं है that are we going to stay over here tonight or we are going to go back home. So let's see what the plan goes like, and I'll keep you guys updated. And I hope you guys will like this vlog and keep watching. 3 in the afternoon, and we are still inside Hotel Devraj. So what we finally decided was we are not gonna stay. We are gonna go home roughly. We are gonna leave from here.
Seven.
We are gonna leave from here at 7, and this is the lineup. और इस साइड भी है.
हम लोग
वहाँ से लेके पूरा वहाँ से. So now we are going towards the beach, and let me show you how the beach looks like while 3 o'clock in a cloudy day. Just check out the view from here. And we can ride our bikes over here. That's the best part.
क्या है क्या है बंबू का रेलिंग?
बंबू का रेलिंग जो है.
अच्छा अच्छा.
वो रेलिंग के उस पार आप नहीं जा सकते.
क्यों? पब्लिक प्रॉपर्टी.
क्योंकि वो मोंदारमुनी का प्रॉपर्टी है और ये पब्लिक प्रॉपर्टी है. उधर जाएगा तो पुलिस आएगा, तुम्हारा कॉलर पकड़ेगा और सीधा लेके चला जाएगा. कहाँ पे? घूमने घूमने घूमने.
So leaving the hotel right now. It's 6:30 roughly. तो पता नहीं है क्या होगा. ये बहुत गंदा वाला बारिश हो रहा है. Let's just hope for the best.
Leaving the hotel and we are going home. It's raining very badly. एंड सबसे गंदा बात तो ये है कि मेरे को घर जाने का प्रॉपर रास्ता नहीं पता. तो देखते हैं कैसे जाएंगे. Just reached the Dhulogarh Toll Plaza and it's 11:16 at the night, and trust me, it was a horrible day, actually a horrible night. Let me go home and I'll explain everything what happened and why you should not travel on National Highway 116B at night. Bye bye.
I don't know that how much night footage will be able to give in this vlog. And if by chance I have given very less, then please maaf kar do boss. Because yesterday it was raining so badly that we were not being able to see properly. हम लोग glasses में ना सामने का bike या फिर lorry truck जो भी जा रहा है रास्ता से जो dirt pick up करे it was throwing it on our face. हम लोग का we don't have our windshield in front because if we are trying to put the visor down, what's happening is water is just clogging up over there. Small droplets. What happens? बहुत गंदा एक्सपीरियंस था. So we were not unable to see, we are unable to see. And record karna to bhai bhul jao. So if you are going to Digha or Mandarmani by chance, and you're planning to come back home at night, even if you do, make sure that it's not the rainy season. Winter ho, summer ho, bas kuch bhi ho. Just don't come back on the rainy season. If it rains, you're done. So with that all said, thank you guys for watching this video. I hope this video was informative enough about the roads and what conditions they are in. So last video mein Caliber India told me that my video was not informative enough. So okay, I took that seriously and I tried to put as much information I can.
Which one do you people choose? Is it the classic or it's the beast, the Himalayan?